And if I've got the voice settings right, y'all will be able to hear yourself talking as
well. Don't shoot! Don't shoot! Please, we need to get back on that snowcat and get the hell out of here!
I posted a short multiplayer the other day, which is my youngest son, 38-10, and he was playing with the mods. But I've been playing on Extinction. It's like, slow down a little bit more, like, give them a chance to kill. He was just, he went into hell. He was just murdering people.
Yeah, man, it's not even letting me create an account. Well, that's admin not allowed.
That's alright. I mean, you know, if you get a chance, like I said, the main thing I'm doing this for is so that other people can see themselves playing and, you know, maybe get a good gameplay. I have a full-time job, so I have no intentions of getting rich off of YouTube, but if you get to see yourself playing a game and having fun, then it's well worth it. Well, I was going to call this video The Lag Is Real. I'm not shooting, so if I have a... There we go. But yeah, I will do the Easter egg on this video if you haven't seen it. I have to get... try not to shoot the light bulbs.
Yeah.
I was going to do it last night. I was gonna do it yesterday. It was like, never mind. Hello.
Dude, the charge is like you were saying.
Yeah.
Actually, I didn't hear you.
Don't shoot the clone. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah. Yeah, Death Cloud's been burning up my message board. It's late. No, because I actually had the voice turned down a little bit. People liked it when you talk when you're streaming, but it was drowning out the gameplay a little bit. It actually. It's almost like when you talk, it like mutes the gameplay. It's weird.
Secure the compound and stand by for further orders. Good hunting.
If I'm not wrong,
well, no, it does it with the voice settings that I have.
Archer, General Castle. I hope you're not planning to set up another.
I think so. I'm still tinkering with it, trying to.
Great, I can use this.
Customize in dark 28, and let's go get a Maverick.
I'm afraid I can't do that, General.
Challenge. But there was a red dot sight lane. Ooh, damn. Yeah.
This looks useful.
Oh yeah, he destroyed that breeder. 5 minutes, it was bad. Less than 5 minutes.
I wasn't sure I got you how good you guys did, but
yeah,
it's pretty good considering you guys are all manufacturing.
Yeah, I'm ready whenever y'all are. I just need one more point to get my fast hands, and then I can put out ammo and be a challenge. Crypto, are you searching around?
Send him back over.
Head back where?
Over there, you didn't know? It's over there. Yeah. If I've heard that 1,000 times, Okay, right over here. Okay. Where the hell is that over here? Yeah, my wife always tries to do the Dead Eye Mind Trick thing. Yeah, you remember when Santa and Santa came out? No, I don't. Yeah, you do. Oh, you're right. You got me. I remember now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
that one. Come
on. Yeah, if we can stay down low here, it's less chance to hit the things. Easier with the crypto ammo goes to it. It's actually easier to do it with the crypto ammo. Because you're supposed to shoot each transformer on each side of the floor. Now there's four specific ones that flash, and you just have to identify and shoot in order. The problem is sometimes they're on the other end of the map. Alright.
Explosive rounds ready.
Let's gotta identify which ones it is. Okay, there's one.
Here's one right here.
Yeah, that's the first one. Second one. There. No, it's a couple minutes. Two. Two's way over there. Okay, there's three.
Question is, can we hit
and four. Okay, I got it.
We can't hit them.
All four of them, it should work. There it is. Yep. Drop it. The drill. Mm-hmm.
I'm out. Reloading. Drill's going in. Get ready.
Mm-hmm. Oh, cool. Pistols. You ready, Crypto? You good? Yeah, I had to get it because Crypto's on the pyro and he doesn't shoot. so I have to do it real quick. Disappears. No, what I'm telling you is if you throw one at the breeder, it defends. When she puts out hits and you shoot them, they go rainbow color. That's another Easter egg.
Hostile
I've never seen a shoot up in the air. I've never seen her do that.
Find cover! It's gonna shoot!
Oh, there she goes. Down. No, I'm gonna come out. Nice. My bad, your fault.
At this point, Dr. Cross is among the casualties. We'll ID the body later. Archer is now our priority. Bring him out. In handcuffs or a body bag.
I got ammo here.
Like honestly, they're like
great. I can use this.
Black ops, and they can't jump more than 3 feet. Like in front of them, not even straight, up and down. They jump more than once. They do this. They jump too much behind you.
Rocks up top, like, right there.
Be like 5 360s, but they can't. They can't jump more than 3 inches off the ground. Oh, we have to get over here again.
All right, inside.
Nobody can be
nice.
Not looking good for our circuit though.
Yeah,
you don't have to have master strategy for rapid fire. The only thing you get for Master Scavenger is arcs and extended mags that are different.
That's the first time I've ever found a rapid fire myself. As far as the multiplayer stuff goes, I tend to play Extinction a bit more than multiplayer, but I still play multiplayer just because I'm a sniper. I admit that. But I'm not one of those guys that'll just sit and go for a shot. I mean, if someone's running around in an obvious spot, yeah, my heart's going to be a lot of times. I just sit and watch my friend's back across the map or something.
You ready, Crypto?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's do it. Let's see what we're going to
do. Alright,
this is out.
Reloading. Deploying ammo. Scorpion, look out. Watch my six. Repairing the drill.
Explosive rounds ready.
Deploying team ammo.
Watch out, hunters!
Here's a hunter.
The drill, it's almost there.
I don't have anything wild on my screen.
I'm out, reloading.
There's a phantom out too. Once you get an arc, you pick the damage of these guns, they're all pretty You gonna buy a chainsaw and search with that Crypto? You guys try to leave as many boxes as you can, it gives us a better chance to find art.
Go, go, go!
Send it, man.
I already got one.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
I'm gonna leave this Hitman knife in here for right now. If there's a moment.
Can I have Hitman?
Can you hit Hitman knife right now?
Yes, I can.
Cool. There you go.
Second to last time I bought something on two. Armoring.
Let's see what we got big hive, big one. Is this one work? Yeah, it didn't. 6-1. Just wait till everybody gets over in case it's a table damage. Toss out a flare. It's usually the one you get trolled with in this one.
Yeah, like last time when Scorpion
I'm destroyed. Let's hit the next one.
All right, do you think?
Drone coming online.
IMS online.
Kind of know they look for a hunter that they haven't caught on his face. That's all it is. Crypto. Yeah, Crypto uses lots of plays. You just don't show up to on point contact. It's stupid, they just don't show up. for like Pt2.
Electric trap is live.
You can tell this sits here. That way you can't shoot it.
Changing mag. The drill is halfway there.
Change of climate. Mm-hmm. I'm used to being out on the East Coast.
This is Samantha Cross. Your commander is wrong. I'm not dead.
Yep, so folks are dead.
Not yet, anyway. I'm at the research lab. Those creatures are everywhere. Please hurry.
Alright, do you think? I just haven't had one of those.
Creatures descending from the factory! Explosive rounds ready.
Yeah,
it's down.
it sounded like. But it couldn't be. Archer's dead. Right? If he's still alive, he'll be coming for me.
Use him.
One on here on the edge, too.
Explosive rounds ready.
Show y'all what you can do. You know, I mean, you can. You were already up there. I was just going to show you. I said it right there. Looks like this is going to be an extended mag lobby. All the intel from here, right?
Yeah, I think I do. Yeah, I do.
I got all the intel from here.
Hounds, where?
Dude, there's a search over here. For...
Where the hell is he going?
Where are you at? He's turned down. Back over here, Hounds.
Okay.
Over here. Other left.
Are you talking drill or are you talking?
No, just you. Right there. They always get frozen to the man. They do less damage. The arc. First arc. Works for me. I need a muzzle brake anyhow. Do you have keep valid attachment now?
What attachment?
Keep valid attachments. Do you have that up? Okay.
No, I don't.
If you decide to buy another weapon, come up here and change that arc out with this muzzle brake. Go buy the weapon that you want and come back and get it. Because if you go buy another weapon, you'll lose that arc. The only game... Okay. Awakening is the only game that arcs will transfer on. Only map unless they've done an update, but I wouldn't risk it. Been up top yet?
I'm not up top. There's a search up here.
Yeah, the search is my own. Someone over here by the ARX as well.
Yeah.
This is James. It's pretty cool. She bought me the season pass before the game came out. So I was lucky. I didn't have to. Lots of extended max, but that's it for the arcs. Alright. Party time.
Drills in place, secure the perimeter. Electric trap is fine.
Set it up, like if you follow the Twitch account, you can send you an email and they got like share it. That way you know. Plus it'll notify you on YouTube. You click on one of the video and say you know you're gonna be stored in the fuck it, it's hard. That was ugly right there. I'm going back over here. It was not cool. Basically, when you click on YouTube, you can do like high subscriptions. Intro video and show up here and say that I'm live streaming to Twitch. It's pretty cool. I'm stressing. Yeah, I don't know. I'm streaming it.
Shield ready. Speed, get ready. Reloading. Creature down. Tango down. IMS online. Explosive rounds ready.
+4. The last upgrade takes 2 feet. If you stay within 20 feet of the box, as long as it's out, it automatically fills you up. The shorter we keep the game, the quicker it'll upload.
Team armor deployed.
Right now we're at 15.